In 1894, Catherine Lee Bates wrote a poem entitled America the Beautiful. The words have been set to numerous tunes, but fit best with Samuel A. Ward's hymn tune, Materna. Just like the country it represents, America the Beautiful blends music and poem together to create one majestic image of America. Ladies and gentlemen, America the Beautiful. Man-at-arms, above all other people, prays for peace, for he must suffer and bear the deepest scars and wounds of war.